St. Ignatius Catholic Church knows souls. The parish in Port Tobacco, Maryland, has been continuously active since 1662.
The cemetery would initially have been rather small, and probably initially for the people who lived and worked on the plantation, because this was a 4,000-acre plantation. Typically, in the early years, people would have been buried in family plots near their own homes. After two centuries, it was only about an acre and a quarter of graves at the bottom of the hill. Our confidence in the resurrection, in our life after death, is the real test of faith. It's easy for people to say, oh, I believe in God, because God could mean almost anything depending on how you define God. And that God keeps me alive in eternity, that there's a continuity between this life and the next, and it continues, and that's God's doing. That's much more, I think, a real statement of faith and trust in God. There's a continuum between all saints and all souls. We might think it should be reversed, and that you would start with all souls and move to all saints. But ultimately, since what we say of people who are the souls in purgatory being prayed for on the Feast of All Souls, they are among those who are saved. We're praying for them in this period of purgation. At some point, and we of course don't know when, anybody who's in purgatory ultimately becomes one of the saints.